Geddes to the microphone, and so we are going to again allow that nomination to move forward. And so the chair recognizes Matt Scrivano, a delegate from Saugus, for the purpose of placing the name of Heidi M. Woolman of Marlboro for nomination for this convention's endorsement for the office of United States Senator. And once again, I would remind the nominator of the two-minute time limit and the sterling examples we have recently seen. The chair, before the nominator begins, would hazard the guess that you are not Matt Scrivano. And so I'm hoping that we could get your name for the record.
Yes, I'm Jamie Allen, J-A-Y-M-E-A-L-L-A-N, from Westwood.
Westwood. Thank you very much. You may proceed, and you have a one-minute time limit. 2 minutes. You're the nominator.
Hi, I'm Jamie Allen from Westwood, Massachusetts. I just wanted everyone to think about, how are you approaching your vote? Are you voting like we're in the dog races and you're going to vote for the winner? Are you voting for the one with the most money? Are you voting the way the media put it your vote? Are you voting for those who are the most politically connected? I appeal to you to vote for principle over politics. Specifically, I appeal to you to vote for pro-life and pro-Second Amendment, and to vote for candidates of strong character who will not bend to lobbyists and special interests. I'm honored today to nominate Heidi Woolman for Massachusetts GOP primary candidate for U.S. Senate. Massachusetts native, she has helped pave the way as our country's founders intended for true grassroots citizens from the business community to step up and represent us. Heidi is a woman of strong character, integrity, honesty. She stands for liberty as a small government constitutional conservative. First and foremost, Heidi stands for the life and the liberty of the unborn. She stands for our Second Amendment and specifically for state reciprocity laws. Who here wants to get rid of Common Core in Massachusetts? And vote for a grassroots candidate, Heidi Woolman, for U.S.